Search continues for two suspects who ambushed a couple outside of the Peachtree Towers condominiums in downtown Atlanta. Police say the couple was walking into the condominium when two men in masks came up to them and demanded money. The couple handed over their belongings, but when they tried to run away, one of the victims was shot by the suspects. Police found their getaway car, but no one was inside. At last check, the injured victim was in stable condition.